So, well, yeah, we're yarding on this here, and it's giving us probably another 6 or 7 feet of deflection, so the line's in the air, and it wraps a little more when you hang singles, so you try to shorten up the strap as much as possible. And I'll show you a closer look at what I choked in behind this big hemlock. You see, they move a bit, but they don't go anywhere because the back tree will hold them in place.